I know that God loves me because He has been so gracious to me over the years. I have an amazing wife, a great family, and I've had the privilege of working at Family Life Radio for many, many years. So, I feel and sense God's love every day. I think probably in just how I interact with people, giving them a smile, a handshake, a fist bump, an elbow tap, whatever works, just letting people know that I can be approached and I'm interested in what's going on in their lives.